We're here at the University Services Building here in Tucson, Arizona. We got some Northerns here to ride. Oh, great. All of them are going down. I don't know which one is going to be. So yeah, they got the Acme floor counters. Well, let's take a look at this one first. Going up. Nice cab. And my feet. My toes got stuck in there. 5. Nugging! Look at that. Oh gosh. Whoa. Go ahead.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. I got it.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Hold it, please.
Oh.
I got it. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
I know. We missed the chili.
Think about it, sorry.
It's okay. I didn't need any chili. My stomach hurt really bad last night.
It's behind here, and that's the front door right there, too. Up. Good, there we go. Three. You're welcome. Right here again, ADA phone. There's a fire phone right there too with the jack. Going down?
Or
grounds,
sorry.
Okay, that's okay. This is the service elevator, so that's why they have the pads up, but this is definitely a very nice elevator. Got these fixtures here. And here we're at the ground. Okay, let's go now. Nice, I want to get this one, but apparently it's going up and it doesn't like me. So, just sit here and just wait. There goes that one. Now let's try calling it. Here comes this one. Friend has cabs. Whoa. Don't know why. Far. Oh, gosh. I hate to say, these other bits need a modernization too. Here we are, ground. Here we go. Yeah, that's what I did. Very nice elevators. Once again, these are northern. And door close button works. The difficult thing you need done. But this has to close. There's a fire phone for the jack thing. But oh well. I think we end the video in two. Close. I think these elevators are owned by the university, so yeah, that's how I know these elevators are owned by the university. There it goes, and I guess that is going to be it.